Hi guys, it's about 3:20 on Christmas morn, and it's raining outside, but I just wanted to make an ASMR video for you, since I haven't done so in a while, and I just want to show you what I got for Christmas and my birthday in the last week. So first off is this backdrop, muslin backdrop, that I got just for recording. And, you know, I'm trying to get more equipment so I can record more often. So keep your eyes out for that. The first thing is something that my dad gave me. And it's a watch, G-Shock. Let me open it up. On the outside, it has like silver highlights, words, and parts where the shows the date and the day. Some of the hands. So let me try to show you closer. You can see the face and the dials. I think time's about right. It's about 3:20, Christmas morn, Monday. And, you know, I haven't been wearing watches lately. I just, you know, don't really want to wear them at work because they might get damaged, because I work in like a warehouse, so I'm like picking up stuff and putting them down all day. But you know, maybe I'll start wearing one, you know, outside. Next up is something that my brother got me, and it's a hand warmer. So I asked for this, you know, I've actually made a whole wish list for all the things that I wanted, gave it to my brother and sister so that they could buy me stuff, you know. We just tell each other what we want for Christmas this year, just so, you know, we wouldn't waste money and time just buying things that no one wanted. And I got this because in my work it's cold. So here it is. As you can see, it's a hand warmer. It also has a charging thing for your, you know, it just has a USB for, you know, for your phone. And it also has a flashlight. Made of this plastic. So I'm hoping it's pretty durable. It's like, you know, just don't want it to break while it's in my pocket. Now I have something that my sister got me, and it's this recording microphone arm. So, you know, sometimes when I'm trying to record, not just for ASMR, but for guitar or for voice work, you know, I don't want like vibrations going through like the floor or through a table I'm working on. So that's why I wanted an arm to, you know, my microphone adjust is something that is heavier or it's not going to move. So that's why I got this. It's an arm for my Blue Yeti, which I'm recording with right now. screws into the mic. Here is the arm itself. It's in a plastic bag. Here I also have a head for screwing the microphone in. So I'll be using these for recording as well. Next up, I have some clothes that my mom gave me. And here is a it's like a running jacket for athletic. It's a quarter zip. And there's this, this collar. It's blue. It's like shiny sateen. And this is nice. Actually, it looks like it might be warm inside too. She also gave me this vest, which is quite nice. I might be able to pair it with the other jacket. I can probably wear this during work as well. Oh, next up is something that my brother got me that wasn't on my list. But, it's kind of a joke thing instead. And it's a melodica. Just a beginner one, I guess. And, if you don't know what a melodica is, you can look it up on YouTube. But they're kind of funny sounding instruments. It's like a keyboard mixed in with like a wind instrument. So it's like an accordion, I guess. And the sound is pretty unique to it. Here's the bag from Hohner, I guess. Let's see. So, here's the keyboard, as you can see. It has a 2, 3, 4, looks like 2.5 octaves. Yep, goes from F to C. So this is interesting. Let me attach one of the things to it. So here we have the mouthpiece, and attach it like this. So when you play it, it's going to play like this. And you blow into it while you're pressing the keys. And I'd play it for you, but it's actually pretty loud. I don't want it to mess up the sound of my recording. And there's another way to attach a mouthpiece to this tube. So you can attach them like this. Put your mouth here. Wear it like this. So again, if you want to hear some melodica pieces, you can hear them if you look at it up on YouTube. There's one from an anime called Nodame Kentibire that I like, that does a melodica piece in of Rondo in Blue, I think. So, next up is something that my sister got me that I asked for. It's Adobe Photoshop Elements 18 and Premiere Elements for 18. And I just wanted a version of Photoshop that wasn't so old as my other one, which is embarrassingly old. Since I had CS3, but I lost like the key for it, and no, so I couldn't use it, so I went back to a previous version. I don't know, and it got very complicated, and you know, it doesn't work with my laptop anymore, so I wanted to get a new one. And I didn't want to get like the subscription for like the newest version of the suite, I think it's called. So I just got this, just something simple. Another thing that I got from my sister, but for my birthday, which was a week before Christmas, is actually an iron. It's not much of a Christmas or birthday gift. I just needed something that, since my iron broke last time, and I actually wanted to iron my backdrop so it could look a little better, but you know, didn't want to waste any time with that. So here we have the iron. It's just a regular Black & Decker, like $15 one, but you know, something that I needed. You know, so steam buttons for in front where it comes out here, or just on the bottom. So when you're ironing, you could do that. Yeah. So what my brother got me for my birthday were these work gloves. And I didn't really have anything like durable for the winter. I had like cloth ones, fingerless ones, but those are kind of thin and had like, you know, they have holes in them. So they're, you know, get kind of cold sometimes, but these I can use when I'm, you know, working or removing something, or when I'm just trying to clean off my car or something. These are good. I also got these neck warmer and hat for my brother for my birthday. Let me take off my strap, put this on. This one has like a fur on the inside, or you know, kind of fluffy stuff on the inside, fleece, so that, you know, it's really warm. And this is very good on like a cold day. Lastly, I have got from my brother. And, you know, I wanted one of these because I didn't really have something that I could use when I'm on my couch. And, you know, kept hurting my back when I was, like, trying to, you know, use my laptop while lying down or, you know, bending over to use my laptop. And also, my laptop would overheat sometimes if I put it on something like cloth or something. So I wanted a lap desk. So that's about it. I'm trying to get some more videos out since I've got a new backdrop and new lights and stuff like that. So hopefully I'll be coming out with a new painting video soon. And I'll see you later. Bye-bye.